AIDS to throat cancer. In conclusion, Israelites must not allow our enemies to set the standard when it comes to what we do in the bedroom. We are a holy people. We must not allow the oppressor to cause us to normalize sodomy and try to justify such abominable acts that can destroy us both spiritually and physically. The debilitating medical consequences of anal and oral sex make it clear that the Most High never intended for His holy people to engage in such activities. I pray that this warning is clear and that truly righteous Israelites will repent before it's too late. And with that, I say, Shalom. And remember, if you find these teachings beneficial and would like to hear more, please like, share, and subscribe.